is where all the studios was in the early days.
Full battery. Shit.
Too late.
Ah, it's okay. It's okay. I can't feel everything. It's impossible. That I know my culture.
No,
not many people in Britain know him.
That's right.
It's one of the famous. My friends, all of them, all of my friends, my age, they know.
Classic
superstars. Yeah.
My culture.
And I have a 1996 album also.
I got mugged by a black guy with a gun here. Bank of America, see here,
okay.
From my ground, it was 8 p.m. just around the corner, and he mugged me in there, and I 12-stepped him. I brought him to AA.
How come? Is it possible?
This is Fairfax.
So you lived here since 1970?
I'm going to show you my houses, two houses. Right slam in the middle. Everybody knew. Everybody came there. It was like an AA shrine. I'm going to show you. This is the. You go over the hills here. This is Laurel Canyon, where you go over the hills in the San Fernando Valley, where all the stars lived in the 70s. It's just little things. Here's the Comedy and Magic Club, Laugh Factory, they call it.
Okay.
The Laugh Factory. Very famous comedians. And here's the start, see Laurel? Here's the start of, it goes over the canyon where everybody lived. Do you know the song, All We Wanna Do Is Have Some Fun?
Yes, of course.
That's the Washington car wash. Me and the car wash sitting in the car wash. To hang here in this liquor locker. Remember Phil Collins?
Phil Collins, of course I know.
You see the Chateau Montmartre? Get it on your camera. See it, the sign there, Chateau Montmartre. See it?
Ah, ha, ha, ha. I see.
That's where John Belushi OD'd and died.
Okay.
And Robin Williams. And that's where all the stars live in that. When people come here on tour, that's where they stay.
So, yeah. And Phil Collins live where? Here also?
When he was on tour, he would come here.
Ah, okay. What a beautiful building.
Yeah.
This one.
That's right, Chateau Marmont. Everybody loves it.